We saved the hostage. Yay. Now what? Guess we're going down. Ooh. Weird camera twitching. Whoa. We're good. We're all good.
Final battle. This is heavy.
Final battle. A red rock. Come on. Open the bloody door. There we go.
You're bombing me out.
Love is turning me apart again. Alright, I'll take this next ticket. 12 bullets, that's really not a lot. Oh, we got this. Maybe. There we go. Gonna die. Oh, we'll be fine.
If I had an acid, be shooting all over everything right now.
I would never tell anyone, Nick, because I love you so much.
You know, it's
she's
really
so nice.
Down around you sometimes. It's like you bum out my bummer and transform into something good, and I hate it.
You're adorable.
Oh, Terra Strong, you did awesome voice work with this game. Yes, it's really good. 27. Oh, it's easier than I thought. First, a little pickup round. Then finish off the last one. The Last of Us. Oh no, wait, that's a different game. Die, please. Thank you. Good.
Something here.
Okay, that's a interesting way of getting shit done.
I'll make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way.
Well, here I go.
Good luck to both of them. Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me. Thanks.
All right, right, right. Ready for the fight? I know I am. Another shop. That's always a way of a game telling you that shit's about to get real.
Time to shop!
Woo! We've got some money. Yeah. First heal up. Good.
I wonder what they have. I found something! There it is! There it is!
Kidookie! And we're almost broke again. Can we afford something? Meh, not really. It's music. It's all nice and all, but don't really need that. A new combo would be cool, but blew all our money on health.
Okay then.
Alright, I'm ready. Let's go. Going down. Very down. Apparently. We've come a long way. Kill zombies, my friend. We can pump on bash. I know. Thanks for the tips, but there aren't that many tips.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it. Fantastic.
You! How could you do this? To our school! To the people we loved! What?
Juliet!
That's what I'm talking about.
Look who it is. Mary Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my Dark Purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Ah, cocky little whore. I like that.
Bring it on, douchebag. I'm gonna F you up.
I love your passion, babe. Looks like we can make beautiful death together. I've got a feeling when I start playing, you're just gonna die!
Rock and roller zombie, Lewis Legend.
Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not.
Okie dokie.
Team Cell Blaster.
That's not fair. Dude has a motorcycle.
Hey!
Doing some damage, not much.
Come
on, buddy. A little closer. No, not your bullets. Your little helpers. I want you.
Hold my hands right now. I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Okay, Nick, we get it. You have no hands, you have no ass. It's all good. At least you're still alive. Sort of. Without a heart or anything. You loser, get a little closer.
My hands right now. I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Come on, are you dead scared? Well, at least they're, you know, getting damaged by friendly fire as well. Oh, look! Look at him play! You're not so tough now, are you? No, don't bleed! Ah. Ooh. That's new. Moving. That was awesome. That little zombie just jumped right into my chainsaw. That's better. Finish? I doubt it. Can't be that this guy's easier than the other ones.
Alright, keep up now. We gonna fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell!
That's creepy. Okay, what's the matter? Not with bullets. Come out. dead. Close. Well, I can do damage. I'm now, so... oh, never mind. I'm gonna lose. Fuck my chainsaw! That's not as dirty as I make it sound. I have no vehicle. So not fair. Oh, stop. It's a chainsaw too. Oh, what do you know? Should have had a recharge. I agree with that. Ooh. Megazord. Jump off the next part. Toro!
You lame legless.
Yeah, kinda need a heal. Souls are so strong, it's like destroying the rocks. That's not the right way to rock and roll! Look at him go!
Wanna be Ghost Rider? Finish him.
Will it be enough? I doubt it. There's a bit of help left. God, I wish I had some bullets. So much easier. Not worth getting it then. Jerry Lee. Not do this. There we go. Still going. Whoa. More hits, come on. Got this. Oh yeah. Fuck! Hell no. Did just really piss him off. That's really a dated reference. Punk, the ass and cutcher. You're gonna have to Google that. Come on! Good job, we're playing forward, dude.
Watch out, Juliet!
Damn, this dude's fast. Okay, taking a little break now.
Doing some real damage.
This is the part where we die.
She's not gonna die. It's not gonna happen. Two more hits. Come on. Got him. Now just finish him off. If I get the chance. Here we go. Sad Wiz. That's it, I guess. Going to get a cutscene.
Fantastic work, Juliet. You've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted, and you were part of it all along. I set this whole thing up, you fools! Now the ceremony has been completed! Upon you had to sacrifice 5 pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths. Meus vita rege pro nefario coepto. Because you're just like everyone else! You pretended to be different, but you're not!
What? Me?
Yes! Juliet, you! Bitch! This is the end. The real end to everything. This school, this world, deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Rot away. Rot away. Rot. 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 Rot! 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 So fuck all of you. Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music!
Zombie of zombies, Killabilly.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.
Looks like we won't be lonesome tonight. Next time, we'll fight the big guy.
I'm loving it!